baby from the car ride, you can play with me in ages. I eat pillows of poop all around the house to protest being so poor. My owners think I'm a mess.
I know how you feel. My owners keep me locked up in a crate all day long. And when I get home, they keep me chained outside in the yard. If only they paid more attention to me, I'd be nicer to people who come near the yard. My owners think I'm unsafe.
One reason dogs behave badly is because they're understimulated. In fact, understimulated dogs are worse off than underexercised dogs. Unhappy dogs are unclean and leave messes around your house. And I heard my dog owner talking about dog pound.
The dog pound?
Well, my owners want a safe, clean house, so they run home with entertainment gadget for me, and I love it. It's called the dog stimulator. Here's how it works. First, my owner taught me to place the ball here. Then they taught me to push in here to turn on the motor.
Well, it may, sometimes it doesn't work, so your dog stays healthy.
Treats?
It looks like as if dispenser tips and dispenses treats.
Maybe your people will get you one of these dog stimulators and you can take your shame into a fun game.